Just watch how close his finish was. It was by 0.000 thousandths of a second. It was that close. Look at that. Unbelievable.